to give you the lesson of theme called Paran. Okay, and the bowl is dhan dhan dha dha dhagat dhagat dig dig nag nag tit tan dha ta dha ta dha ta dha yen dha yen dha yen dha tat dha a kat dha a kat dha a tit gat gat gan dha dha ta dha tit gat gat gan dha dha ta dha tit gat gat gan dha dha ta dha. And here we got the sum. So how we do this? I'm just going to give the way. This is dhan dhan dha dha dhagat dhagat dig dig nag nag titikatan. Okay, so this is titikatan. Now tha 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 tha. Okay, then tat tha a tat tha a tat tha a. Now teti gati gati gan dha dha tadha teti gati gati gan dha dha tadha teti gati gati gan dha dha tadha. Okay, so this was the paran. Again I'm going to repeat it. Dhan dhan dha dha dhagat dhagat dig dig nag nag tit kitan dha sadha 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 nil dha nil dha nil dha sat dha a sat dha a sat dha a set gat gat gan dha dha sadha set gat gat gan dha dha sadha set gat gan dha dha sadha. Okay, so here we took one leg spin in dha dha ta dha. So this paran takes one leg spin. So before doing this paran, you have to be perfect in one leg spin. As I always told you in my previous exercise, then do practice all kind of spins at your home, because without practice you can't do the perfect bowl of Kathak. So this is my request to you children, that follow this lesson and be continue with the practice, practice and practice.